So today was a great day for people all across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Governor Wolf signed into law our police reform package. This is important because people have been crying out across the nation, not just where I live back in Philly or even in Delco, where my young people organize marches with over thousands of attendees. People are saying the time for change is now, whether we're thinking about the horrible death and killing of Breonna Taylor or the horrible death and killing of George Floyd. We are tired of seeing some police officers abuse their power, and we're seeing the outcome of systemic racism and things that just are not fair. So clearly, we need to change the policies and the way policing happens. This is just the first step of a very long road ahead. These first steps, though, are rather critical. We have a bill that's now law that makes sure that across the state, there's a database that every person applying for an officer will either be in that database because unfortunately they were dismissed for bad behavior as an officer somewhere else, and that screening will help weed out the bad actors that we don't want because they don't even want to protect us, and that is key. Another thing that's very important is to make sure that officers know how to de-escalate situations with children and young people. That's another part of the legislation. And then everybody's talking now about implicit bias training, because no matter where we're from or who we grew up with, each of us have our own biases. But when we're policing, doing jobs that involve the entire public, we have to learn to put those biases away to treat everybody fairly and with dignity and respect.